it's too hot out. It is way too hot out right now. It's unhealthy, not safe. What is it supposed to be, like 106?
106.
I have 106 today, that's great. Good thing I'm dressed very lightly. Anyway, we're in Little Tokyo, just kind of wandering around.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know. There's some shops down that way. We can keep going around this way, make our way around, I guess. And we're going to do a little bit of shopping first before we go eat. We put ourselves on a waiting list for the rotating sushi bar that's down here, but that's like an hour-long wait. And we're assuming it's going to probably get shorter because people are going to cancel or whatnot.
Hopefully.
So, yeah, hopefully. But, yeah, so then we'll probably pick up on something afterwards. I know a couple places aren't bad. And don't remember. I think this place is supposed to be pretty decent from what my friend told me.
Was it this one?
This place right here.
Oh,
I need to get something in here, so. Oh my god, that difference.
I know, like, I feel like.
We get to eat our sushi. Sushi. I'm actually excited for this now. Okay. Update quick. So we're at the venue right now. Great. It's right there. We're staying in the car because it's way too hot outside.
If anybody sees the Toyota booth at all, that's where I can pick it near letter A, C, or D for my Leander news.
That's F.
Or E and M. So we might be on the other side.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello? Hi. I totally forgot my light start.
Oh,
oh,
my God.
Oh,
it's right here. It's right here.
I'm like right here.
I'll you got it? Okay. Rachel's bringing it out.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, bye. Fail. Did you get them on your blog?
Yeah, I did.
That's awesome.
But yeah, so we're just chilling. We have about an hour and a half before we can get in, and then it starts at 8 o'clock. So right now it's currently 5:22. Yeah, we're just chilling in the car, cooling off.
All right, sure.
Before we actually decide to go anywhere. So.
All right. So currently, just waiting for them to get mine.
That's 7
of
it.
That's
vlogging.
And yeah, it's 108 degrees, so we're just
going to
wait in the car.
I don't know why they have us, like, going in early. Well, yeah, going in so early, and also, like, why is the concert so late? This is the first concert that's been this late.
Yeah, typically they go until 10 or 9.
Yeah. I didn't expect, like, an 8 o'clock start. Oh yeah, so, I haven't mentioned yet. Rosario already went inside to go do our high touch with GOT7. And, yeah, so she's gonna die. She's gonna be just a walking body by the time, a soulless body, by the time she gets back, so. She got it.
She was right next to security though.
Oh,
so literally,
wow.
She's so lucky that she called us when she did, because yeah. I don't think we would have been able to actually like get to her.
Yeah, probably.
Like at all.
Oof. I think she, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Poor girl.
I
guess most times the worst, we could have brought it in and then like
dropped it to her.
Yes, or like, she would have had to meet up. It's not like she would have lost her seat or her spot.
No, that is true. But, I mean, now she has a light stick, so it's good. She was happy. There was somebody in front of her with a Pikachu that was, like, signed with stuff.
Nice.
Yeah.
Probably a fan project.
Yeah. That's what I assume.
Yeah.
is Curtis Jackson. Look at the crowd, look at yourself. It's a GOT7 show! We've been here like a few times, and every time when we come back in LA, the show has just got bigger and bigger. And it's all because of you guys. We hope you can come back to LA.
Jackson!
You guys are going to really forget. What was the say? It's just, I just want to take this time, to enjoy this view for like 2 more seconds. Calm down and just let me feel this for 2 more seconds. Although we're always working in Asia, and it's long distance, and we can't meet each other very often, but we want to let you guys know that we're always with you guys, and we're always looking through Instagram, looking through Twitter, looking through Facebook. Do you guys have Facebook? Social network, We're always with you guys, so don't feel very upset that we're not in the States very often. We're always with you guys. And after the show, we're going back to Korea to prepare for another album. We hope that in the future we can, continue to entertain you guys and make better music for you guys. Thank you guys for coming. Next time we're back, you guys ready for us?
This is one of the biggest shows that Joey can think of and have in the this band. So we really want to thank you guys for just making history with us together. Who was here for our first concert? And this is, and if it's your first concert, can you guys raise your hand?
Mark!
We want to thank you guys so much because we always, when we toured in America, the venues were three times smaller than this. And we couldn't show you guys as much as we wanted to, as much as we prepared for shows. But we're really happy that this time we can show you guys our full performance that we've prepared for you guys. We really hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys keep this day in your guys' memory. Thank you guys so much, and we'll be back soon, guys. We are currently working on our new album, so we're going to be coming back. I don't want to say a date, but hopefully forward to it, and we'll come back and bring you guys even better performances next time. Thank you guys so much. Woo!
Baby.
not exactly.
Jane Young, we love you!
We're going to be doing our next level. So, I promise that we're coming soon. So, please wait for us. Thank you very much for coming today. Today I try English. So, I'm really honored to perform on such a big stage today. Yeah, I think it's because you were there. I will try hard. So trust me to the end. I promise I will do my best. So thank you. I love you.
So thank you.
We are really happy right now. Thank you. Today is a history day. We're gonna take a picture, everybody. Alright, so you know our boss is right here. A lot of friends is here, so thank you so much for coming. And you know today, the best part of the concert is not us, but it's you guys. So thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. All the staff, production team, give it up.
Everybody. Stand up to, okay? We are gonna jump together. Get ready. Alright, let's go to the next song. Oh,
Oh, yeah,
no.
Crying.
Oh, no, like, I've already seen
videos of, like, it doesn't show her, but you can hear her.
Uh-huh.
Like, for sure, you can definitely hear her.
Oh, yeah.
It makes me happy to see that there's more than just me as a fan, you know?
There are plenty of voices.
Oh, yeah, I know.
And not just getting dragged along by their girlfriends, either.
True.
Because that is something that you see very often to the show. Mm-hmm.
I got some good clothes. And I'm surprised JYP was actually you. I wish you could have saw from JYP. I didn't know where he was standing. Like, by the cameras?
Yeah, by
the cameras. Biggest show on tour and I got to experience it with my friends, so that's cool. I had a fun, interesting weekend. Or week. And I fly to Chicago tomorrow to meet up with him and do other stuff. So, yeah.
You are the
luckiest
person on earth.
She got Shannon Jackson.
Oh,
wow. But you got so close to Mark, didn't you?
I did. I got
saw your sleeve.
And then I was like, I love you, and he waved to me and I got a video.
Stop it! Stop it. Okay. I made a friend in my section, though.
Oh my god, that was good.
It was Janice, and she was really sweet.
Wait, stop. I can't even look at you guys. I'm going
to put a pin. Someone threw it on, so someone gave him a bunch, and then he was just pulling them out, and then he looks over and he's like, here, you, and I was like, what? What?
No, you make it into a pin.
I was like, stop doing this to me, like, I don't like you, stop. He kept on coming over my section, he took off his shirt in my section, I'm like, fucking A.
So, yes, I know you're snapchatting all this, but...
This is my first time ever getting lucky at a K-pop concert.
Yeah, who'd you get it from?
I've never gotten lucky.
Okay, I don't want to be lucky,
but it was like very small moment.
Yeah.
That is the greatest moment of my life.
Oh my god.
And Masai's like, I told you.
I have a video.
No, I said how much you want
to beg. I've cried so many times right now. I'm trying. As soon as I saw you walk down, I'm like trying not to. I was like, I can't even look at her right now. I can't do this right now.